I'm doing this for all the kids that have autism because they need our help.
Roberto Durrett is one of many helping to raise awareness for autism. The annual walkathon is organized by Down East Horizons.
It's to raise money for our autism resource library that we have at our agency. And the resources go to parents, children, we use them in their treatment.
The walkers were prepared to face the elements. Dressed in their rain gear, they were ready to walk the mile and a half course through Bar Harbor.
Don't worry, no rain will ever stop me.
And it didn't. The crew trekked through the puddles with 8-year-old Tyler Davis counting the steps along the way.
122, 123.
It was especially impressive for one participant.
Doing good.
Hi. He's doing so good.
This time last year, this little boy couldn't walk, but now he's able to join his family and friends in this walkathon. And while they all reached the finish line,
938.
The overall goal of the day was to raise awareness.
The most important thing is the importance of why we're doing it and getting that word out, getting that sort of publicity out there so people are aware of it and can maybe contribute in different ways.
These walkers already raised about $1,000. They plan to continue fundraising for a few more days and then step right back into it next year. Laura Roberts, WABI TV5 News, Bar Harbor.